Okay, what is this in simplest form? Well, the two fractions have the same denominator, so you can just subtract. 2 plus x minus x, and minus a negative 2 is plus 2. Watch those signs there that usually trip students up. Oops, look at that. Okay, 2 plus x minus x plus 2. Well, it's 4 plus 0, or 4, over 5x. Choice 3.